the last day of the series. I can't believe I made it. I made it here, and I'm on my way to the pool now. I still have a couple of minutes until the pool's open. Until the pool opens, so I stopped here to do the time lapse that you probably just saw. And today I have shorter but faster swim, and then another long ride, 5 hours. And yesterday it rained quite a lot, and today it looks like it's going to be a very nice day. And in case you were wondering, this is not my new house. Feel the worst after an easier day, so that was the case this time as well. But well, sometimes you just need to forget about the stopwatch and get the work done and hope that the next day will be better. In case you were wondering what food I take with me on the bike, well, it's this. Something similar as Ferrero Rocher, just cheaper. So this is how it looks like. You see? And this is how it tastes like. Again, I just realized that this is the longest climb that I've done when it comes to difference between the difference in elevation between starting point and the end point. So far that was the Passo della Bernina from the Italian side. That was I think just under 1900 meters in elevation difference. And for this one, well, I started almost from zero, and here I am at 1950 meters, something like that. So, well, it's cold here, so bye. Turned out to be a queen stage of this week. I didn't plan to go all the way up to Pico de las Nieves, but well, the weather was nice, and well, I started climbing, and well, one thing led to another, and I found myself there. And since I didn't plan to go there, once again I haven't brought any extra clothes with me, so the descent was not very enjoyable. Maybe that's why I tolerate cold weather in races so well, because I don't like to take any extra clothes with me. All in all, this was a good week, a little bit less intensity and a little bit more volume than what I used to do in the past couple of months. And well, I think I haven't added everything up, but I think it was around 34 hours of training. So this is the last episode of this small series. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed making it, although it's sometimes time consuming, but well, I might do something similar again. So that was it for today and for this week, and until next time, bye.